Leopards' first win of the season at 2-5 Sanderson. Good crowd at Sanderson tonight. Broughton, though, draws first blood. Cliff Chavis connects with Devon Jackson. 60 yards, the diving catch in the end zone. 7-0 Caps with the lead. Sanderson, though, has an answer. Sam Vines punches it in from a yard out, tying the game at 7. Broughton regains the lead on the reverse. Jackson from 15 yards out, 13-7 Caps, but Sanderson goes on for the win, 28-19 over Broughton. We've seen some outstanding plays tonight.